Why hepatitis B is difficult to cure. Despite the advent of potent antiviral drugs that effectively suppress viral multiplication, hepatitis B virus cure remains difficult to achieve. Thus, continuous use of drugs is necessary for most patients to maintain low viral level. In contrast, hepatitis C has been successfully cured with direct-acting antiviral drugs, and this has caused a rethink of the search for a cure for chronic hepatitis B. The question here is, what is making it so difficult to cure hepatitis B? The answer lies in understanding some biological behavior of the virus, which can be simplified as follows. Note that there are different types of hepatitis B, described as genotype A, genotype B, genotype C, genotype D, E, F, G, H, and recently I and J. Now let's go back to the main question, what is making it so difficult to cure hepatitis B? The reason why hepatitis B is difficult to cure is because of the following. 1. Chronic hepatitis B is not a one-size-fits-all disease. It has striking differences in the way it affects people in different parts of the world, and even treatment response across the world is significantly different. For example, in Asia, the type of hepatitis B called genotype C is usually associated with more progressive liver disease than genotype B. The case is different in the Western world, where the type of hepatitis B called genotype D is usually associated with more progressive disease than genotype A. However, in Africa and India the manifestation is different. The type of hepatitis B called genotype A, subtype A1, is associated with rapid progression to liver cancer in African male teenagers. When we get to indigenous Australians the case is different again. Those infected with the C4 subtype are 6 times more likely to have chronic hepatitis B than non-indigenous Australians. The differences in hepatitis B genotype also extend to treatment response, with hepatitis B genotype A patients responding best to interferon alpha treatment, and genotype D patients responding the least, meaning different types of hepatitis B virus genotypes respond to different drugs in different ways. To achieve success in curing hepatitis B, it is essential that any curative regimen be effective in as many people living with chronic hepatitis B as possible. 2. The second problem facing the cure of hepatitis B is finding the missing millions of people serving as carrier of hepatitis B without knowing. There are millions of people who did not know their status. Thus, they continue to spread the virus unknowingly. 3. Because of the persistence of covalently closed circular DNA. Don't worry about the jargon. This makes it difficult for the present-day drugs to kill the virus. Researchers are currently working on various ways to overcome this by developing agents which target other steps of the HBV replication cycle. 4. Hepatitis B virus has the ability to integrate into the host DNA, and then further making difficult for drugs to cure. Although this is no longer a serious problem because there has been different drugs that are not affected by this effect. 5. Chronic hepatitis B cause impaired immune response. Hepatitis B has profound immune dysregulation that exists in patients with chronic hepatitis B. This makes it impossible for the host immune system to overcome the virus. As a result of this, there will be a continuous inflammation in the liver cell, which could contribute to an hepatitis B virus persistent infection and the progression of liver fibrosis, cirrhosis, and cancer. There are novel immunological approaches currently undergoing clinical trial. We will be making more videos on the new drugs on clinical trial once it scales through. Now to the good news. All the problems outlined in this video is being investigated by scientists and medical institutions with a lot of positive results to say we are closer to a cure than ever before. It is increasingly apparent that the future of the HBV cure possibly lies in triple combination therapies. Above all, these therapeutic strategies must exhibit excellent safety profiles. Please subscribe to our channel so that you can be notified when we release the next video. Note that, knowledge is advancing by the day and we will like to always post an update on new advances on how to stay healthy. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry. You are watching Zoom Hospital channel and listening to work of Dr. Kayode.